What's up guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make free channel art for your YouTube channel that looks just like mine. Okay, first you're going to go to Panzoid. Go to Panzoid.com. Okay. And then go to, a little deeper out here, go to Tools. And then go to Backgrounder 3. Okay, from here you can choose a template, whatever one you want. Okay, but for this one we're going to be using the one I used, this one. Okay, then you have, I'll take you through each one. Okay, so here you can make YouTube channel art, you can make a YouTube channel avatar, you can make YouTube channel thumbnail, Twitter, Facebook cover photo, video frame 1080p, video frame 720p, and today we're going to be making YouTube One channel art. Okay, and when you go to layer 2, or layer 1, we're going to be brought something like this. You can change the color of the background, so make it red. You can make it red or any color you want. Yeah, it didn't change the color, go to a linear gradient. Because that's what's going to change the color. There we go. There are two, you can upload an image. I don't really have anything to upload, so. You can also, you know. You can change all this, you can do that, you know. Okay. Overlays. You can do that, that's what I would do. And you can do all this, put it up. You can test it yourself. We'll see what it does. Now, when you get a text to images, put in your channel name in full caps, I suggest. And then it'll look really crappy. So, change the font, first of all. Whichever one you want. This one we're going to be using Basica. And we're going to be changing the color to green. There. I'm going to make the font size. Make sure you make the font size 120. Depends how big your channel name is. If your channel name is like bigger than mine, you put it down to like 108. But for this, 120 is fine. And then you wanna, you can change the color, make it black like that. If you do that, it'll look like that. Now if you switch it around. It'll look like that. Pretty cool effect. And text border, turn text border on and make something that blends into the background. So make your text border, if your background's red, make your text border red. It looks cool. Okay. And make your thickness. You can make your thickness go up if you want, but I wouldn't. I'd put it as much as 2 for me. But yeah. Yeah, so make your thickness as much as 2. Channel shadow on, you can make that. I don't really recommend it. Now this is just like a quick one, but you can do way more stuff to make it look cooler. But then after you're done, go to download your background. Okay, it'll finish, then press download. It would take you here. And then say you're done. I'll just show you what it would look like if you put effort into it. I'll just show you mine. This is what it would look like if you full time and effort into it and put like at least 10 minutes into it to making your YouTube channel art. Okay, you wanna go to my channel. It would look like this. This is pretty sick looking, to be honest. So, there you go. That's how you make a professional looking YouTube channel art. I hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe.